out of order. So Cam, what are we doing today?
We're seeing a double feature of the Blob and 20 million miles to Earth.
Only at Blobfest.
Yes.
The only thing is, it's pouring rain.
Yeah.
So it's kind of a downer, but thank God we're inside.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, we're going to that toy store today.
Yeah. Well, should we go before or after?
Well, it opens at 11, so and the thing's at 11:30. So maybe we should go after.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll plan ahead.
Yeah.
Midnight Spook Show.
Trying to get a little crowded.
But the fat guy seen it.
I don't know. Mm-hmm. This is the Blob. That is so cool, man.
It is pretty cool.
It is. He's laying in his little container thing.
We caught it.
Yeah, they did. They caught the Blob, which I always thought was impossible. Now we're going way downstairs. Get a better thing of the Blob. It's really starting to piss me off. Sitting through the Blob and then 20 million miles to Earth, which was like combined of like over 3 hours.
Yeah.
In that weird theater, we're finally out.
Yeah, stretching our legs.
Yeah.
Better than that.
And now we're going to that toy store, and I still hope it's open.
Yeah.
And
we're gonna stop at Family Dollar so I can get a monster.
Yes. So we'll see you at that toy store. There he thinks on row. Is that Steve McQueen? Right there, a little bust of his face, I think.
That's
fat man.
I don't know.
Dude, they have a ton of Marilyn Monroe
stuff. They do. Well, Marilyn Monroe, I guess, is like really popular. Marilyn Monroe and Elvis.
Yes.
And then Han Solo. Just chilling in Walmart.
I did not want to pay $60 for that.
You already have that though.
Yeah, I
know. Yeah.
But it's on the computer.
Yeah.
Therefore, it's actually worse.
So this is how exciting our lives are. We just walk around Walmart. Oh well.
I've seen them a few times.
The Wild Grinders. Rob Deerjack.
Things that they play with.
Israel, yeah. This is Little Rob. And then this is the combo pack, and I'm guessing this is, they came out like a gold edition or something. Because all these things are gold. They even have a black guy. Because let's face it, you always need a black guy in an action figures.
Yeah.
Yep.
I mean, plus it would just be racist with that. Dude, did you notice how there were no, like, black people in either of the
in
two
In the
movies?
Blobs, there's none of them.
Blob or creature. Well, there were some Italians, but that was still pushing it for them.
Yeah. Can't put that away, you're going to get us in trouble.
I can do what I want.
Oh, God.
Bust out.
But yeah, wasn't that weird?
It just like came out of the entrance.
Yeah, that was weird. It was really weird.
I am the blob.
Beware of the blob. Yeah, camp, like, it was weird for the beginning. Because it was, like, they had that weird, those real squiggles. And it was like, beware of the blob. It creeps, it creeps. Beware of the blob. I was expecting scary music, but 1958.
Like the, yeah, like the Twilight Zone.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know what it is about that, but it creeps me the fuck out.
Yeah.
Somewhere in the Twilight Zone.
Yeah. But all in all, I mean, they were good movies.
Yeah.
They were. They were really good. Really good.
I give them both at least an A minus.
I give the Blob about an A minus. I give about 20 million miles to Earth about a.
I give that
both A minus.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, well, this was the around the town rainy day Blobfest, and we'll probably do something next week. So, see ya.
See ya.